We know the station's in great hands. We're excited to see what you guys are going to accomplish, and we'll be waiting for you. Crew 9's going home.
That's Crew 9 Commander Nick Haig bidding farewell overnight. He is en route to Earth along with Needham native Suni Williams, Butch Wilmore, and Russian cosmonaut Alexander Gorbunov. It's the moment these astronauts have been waiting months for, the first step towards heading home.
To Crew 9, safe journey home. It's been the honor of a lifetime to cross your path up here on Space Station. Your service has been very much appreciated, and we'll miss you, but have a great journey home.
Williams and Wilmore have been in space for 285 days. They were originally supposed to be up there for only 8. After all of that time, former NASA astronaut Garrett Reisman says in his experience, readjusting to the gravity of Earth can take about a month.
Your sense of balance is really messed with in zero gravity. You go through a whole lot of physiological changes on the way up, and then you have to reverse it all on the way down. And it can really get to you.
The trip back to Earth starting just after 1 this morning. Reisman says the journey is about 17 hours long.
It's a very complicated ballet that's all driven by orbital mechanics, but it eventually will get them where they want to be, which is off the coast of Florida.
Once they arrive, the 4 astronauts will fly to Houston and spend several days at NASA's Johnson Space Center. I'm Katie Thompson, WCVB News Center 5.